fuel for your spiritual fire, I want to share two elements of Christian prayer that makes it so powerful and effective. Thank you so much for joining me. The first element of Christian prayer is that of right standing with God, meaning our relationship with Him is perfect. And what do you mean a right relationship with God being perfect? Jesus said it is finished. When He died on that cross and shed His blood, the work that went into making us perfect was accomplished. Now, every time our hearts condemn us, we have a responsibility to not run away from God and hide, but to run to Him and to say, forgive me, let that blood of Jesus be applied to me, help me to walk in your ways. This repentance and turning to God cleanses us and gives us a perfectly pure and holy conscience that we need to guard and protect and keep clean so that nothing hinders us from coming to God in righteousness. The second element of powerful Christian prayer is the element of faith. Without faith, it's impossible to please God. What is faith? When I was a teenager, my dad said, Angela, faith is simply hearing God's voice and doing it. Then he told me, go study Hebrews chapter 11 and see if all of those saints of old didn't hear God's voice and do something about it. So I studied it and he was absolutely right. And the same thing happens in our life as we're studying His word and those scriptures speak to us with fresh understanding and they apply to certain situations in our life. That's the voice of the Lord that we can act on in prayer. That is the prayer of faith. So I hope you are fueled up and fired up to serve the Lord today. If you want more of these videos, you can subscribe to my YouTube channel here. You can watch yesterday's video right here. I keep all of my videos and articles and what I'm up to on my website. The link is right here. I recommend you subscribe, and once a week I will send you an email with all of my videos and articles and anything I've been up to keep you updated. May you be greatly blessed. Thanks so much. Bye-bye. So your fuel can be... So together we can fuel our... May you be greatly blessed.